We have to bend. Two loaf.
Okay. Hare Krishna, everyone. Thank you so much for coming here and attending the performance for the ISKCON of Silicon Valley Sunday School kids. The first performance is going to be by the Damodar class kids, and they are from 3 years to 6 years of age. So please encourage them. We will be doing some rhymes that we have learned over the year, and they'll be doing some actions with the rhymes. Thank you.
Butterfly, butterfly, what do you see? I see Radhe Shyam high up in the tree. They were sitting on a swing, moving round and in, flying high, 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 right up to the sky.
Second one is Krishna made.
Krishna made the sun, Krishna made the sea, Krishna made me, he made everyone. Krishna made the land, Krishna made the sea, Krishna made the rain, he even made the tree. Krishna's so great, and we are so small, but he's so kind that he loves us all.
The third one is Naughty Krishna, starts with Mother Yashoda.
Yashoda, quick, quick, bring your sturdy stick, stick. There he goes, there, there, hiding behind the chair, chair. Naughty Krishna, run, run, gopis watch the fun, fun.
And the final rhyme is, who's that girl?
Who's that girl by Krishna's side? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Shyam. Who's that girl with lotus eyes? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Shyam. Who's that girl with a gorgeous dress? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Shyam. Who's that girl with hands that bless? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Shyam. Who's that girl with hair so long? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Shyam. Who's that girl with who hears a song? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Shyam. Who's that girl so kind and wise? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Shyam. Who's that girl with lotus eyes? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Shyam. Who's that girl with most gold? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Shyam. Who's that girl, our life and soul? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Shyam.
So, let us introduce ourselves. What is your name?
Meeta.
It's Meeta.
Radhika.
Madhav.
Sanvika.
Vedant.
Shreya.
Akshay.
Thank you very much. Now we go on to the next group. All of the kids, please come and sit here in the front and you can all go take your place.
Close to group, not individual.
Like if he wanted to, I guess.
So close to the group. Group in the group.
What in the world?
Hare Krishna. So now we'll have a performance from the kids of little older age group. Little older age group, they are from the age group of 6 to 9. Their class's name is Gopinath Group. And they are very eager to present Shikshashtakam prayers in front of all of you. So let's pray for them so that they can do a very nice performance for the pleasure of Krishna and his devotees. Hare Krishna.
Jayate Shri Krishna Sankirtanam Nam Namakari Bahudani Jasarva Saktis Tatra Pitani Amita Smaranina Kala Etati Shritava Kripa Bhagavan Namapi Durdeva Vidrisham Ihachani Nanuraga Trinata Pisuni Chena Tarora Pisahishnona Amanina Manadena Kirtaniya Sadahari Nadanam na janam na sundarim Kavitam va jagatisha kamaye Mama janmani janmani sware Bhavatai bhaktira hai tuhi tvaye Ainanda tanuja kinkaram Patitam mam jutame bhavam puto Kripaya tava pada pankaja stita Duli sadrishtam vichintaye Nayanam galadashudaraya padanam gata gata rudaya gira pulaker nichi samvapur kada tavanama grahane bhavishyati yuga itam nimeshena chakshusha pravishaitam Shunyaitam jagat sarvam Govinda virahe hename Ashlisha vapadaratam virastumam Adarshanam armahatam karotuva Yatatata vidhatulam pato Mat prananatastu svaivaranapara.
Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you very much.
Hi Krishna.
How are you all?
Hare Krishna everyone. The kids are now going to perform...
Hare Krishna.
Yeah. The kids had a lot of enthusiasm to share with you their knowledge that they have gained on the six Goswamis. So please bless them when they try to show you what all they have learned so far in the class. So we will start. Mataji, just one slide at a time.
Thank you.
Okay, let's start. Everyone?
Shri Chaitanya Manobeshta Tapitam Yena Bhutale Swayarupa Kadamaya Padantika Padantikam Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Oh energy of the Lord, please engage me in the loving service of Lord Krishna.
Huh? Huh? Oh, okay.
Nee linga
Kali
Yoga, Aja. Meaning of Kali Yoga, age of destruction and quarrel.
Meaning of Goswami, master of all senses, eyes, nose, mouth, ears, and mind. Like if you see a laddu, you can't bear it. You just want it. But Goswamis, they can control their senses.
Goswamis ki jai.
What about touch?
Lord Chaitanya is an incarnation of Krishna who appeared in India over 500 years ago. The six Goswamis of Vrindavan were all followers of Lord Chaitanya. They lived with him and spread their lives, spreading the holy names of Lord Krishna.
There is close personal association, just as Lord Chaitanya is really Krishna and Lord Nityananda is really Balaram. They appeared on earth to share his pastimes all over the world.
Lord Chaitanya's instructions to the Goswamis were to uncover Sri Krishna's lost places of pastimes, install deities and start puja, write bhakti shastris, devotional literature, teach the rules of devotional service.
Hare Krishna, my name is Mahati. Sri Rupa Goswami wrote many books such as The Nectar of Devotion.
Who's next?
Gora.
Sri Sanatan and Sri Rupa Goswami. They worked for a Muslim government, adopted Muslim names, and they were forced to work under the Muslim Nawab because the Muslim Nawab said if they didn't work under him, he would kill all the Brahmanas and devotees. And one day they saw Lord Chaitanya preaching, and they asked if they could leave. So the Nawab let Rupa Goswami go, but Sanatan Goswami had to stay. And sometimes he used to take sick leaves and used to preach the Bhagavatam. One time he said he was sick, and his boss really needed to talk to him. So he went to his house, and when he went to his house, he saw that he was preaching and having a Bhagavatam class. So he put him in jail and went on.
When Rupa Goswami heard that Sanatan went to jail, he sent a letter saying that he had saved enough gold coins for emergencies like this. So Sanatan, he told the jailkeeper that he would give him 5,000 gold coins for his rescue, but the jailkeeper still was scared. So Sanatan offered 7,000 gold coins, and the jailkeeper agreed.
No, Sanatan was in jail. You forgot to tell the...
Teachings about saving your money. Set aside 50% of his money to Brahmanas and devotees. 25% for relatives, family members. 25% for emergencies.
Sanatan Goswami used to offer chapati to his deities by rolling dough and adding Yamuna water. And one day he was offering the prasadam to his deities, and his deity spoke, "Why don't you add a little bit tastiness? This doesn't taste good." And then Sanatan said, "No, I won't do this. Because today you would want something and the next day you would want something else. So I'm not going to do this for you. And I can only give you what I beg from others." I know. And the salt ship. And the salt ship was coming to deliver salt. And then the salt ship got stuck. And then the captain prayed to Krishna, and Krishna blessed him and got the ship free. And then with the money that the captain sold the salt with, he built a temple for the deities.
Even though Sanatan Goswami was too old to do parikrama around the Govardhan Hill, he did a 24-mile parikrama around the Govardhan Hill. Feeling great love and compassion, Lord Krishna put his footprint on a Govardhan Sila and asked Sanatan Goswami to do the parikrama around the Govardhan Sila. Lord Krishna told Sanatan Goswami to worship it with tulsi leaves and water.
And walk around.
Thus Sanatan Goswami would not break his vow.
Um,
Once Sanatan Goswami was meditating in a place and the mosquitoes were bothering him too much, so he was about to leave the place when Lord Shiva disguised as a Brahmana and asked him, why are you leaving this place? And he said, I don't feel that I could live here any longer. The mosquitoes are very bad. And then Lord Shiva immediately went and called the demigod in charge of mosquitoes. And he told the mosquitoes, he told the demigod of mosquitoes to stop the mosquitoes immediately because they were bothering a great devotee of the Lord. And then when the mosquitoes went away, Sanatan Goswami could meditate there again. And from now, there's no mosquitoes in that place.
The funny thing
is there's even a demigod of mosquitoes.
This is my turn again. Raghunath Das Goswami. Raghunath Das Goswami was born to a very rich family. He was their only son. When he was young, he learned Vedas from the family guru. One day, Lord Chaitanya came to Shantipur. His father said he couldn't go, but then somehow he escaped and saw him. But then he was willing to give up everything and just follow Lord Chaitanya. But Lord Chaitanya said, for now, live like a worldly man. He went home and his father said, he is as rich as Lord Indra. His wife is as beautiful as an Apsara. If that won't keep him home, what good would ropes do? Who would keep home such a follower of our Lord Chaitanya?
Who's turn now? Who wants the mic?
Raghunath Das Goswami goes to Radha Kund. Once Raghunath Das was sitting at Radha Kund when a tiger and tigress came to drink water from the pond. At that moment, Lord Krishna stayed there in case the tiger and tigress bothered him. When they were done drinking water, they went away, and even Lord Krishna smiled and went away. Radharani came, and she was holding the tip of her sari to cover Raghunath Das Goswami, and we learned that how much Krishna and Radharani love Raghunath Das.
Once Raghunath Das Goswami was punished by Lord Nityananda Prabhu to make a festival called Shaped Rice. When Lord Nityananda punished him, Raghunath Das Goswami had to buy bananas, yogurt, condensed milk to make the chipped rice. Then there was a big crowd. The crowd started growing bigger and bigger. And then Lord Nityananda Prabhu started meditating. Then Lord Chaitanya Prabhu came because of Lord Nityananda's meditation. Then Lord Nityananda Prabhu pushed some chip right inside of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mouth. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did the same thing. They did it all along the time until the chipped rice was ended. Then Raghunath Das Goswami had to buy some ship rice, and then he didn't have to pay. So then after the chipped rice was finished, Lord Nityananda and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu were happy. Lord Raghunath Das Goswami thought he was very lucky that he could serve Lord Chaitanya and Nityananda Prabhu.
There are three brothers, Sri Rupa Goswami, Sri Sanatan Goswami, and Anupam. Jiva Goswami is Anupam's son. He was the youngest Goswami, and he was the last one to reach Vrindavan. He had all the features of a divine personality, lotus-like eyes, a high nose, and a high forehead, a broad chest, long arms, and a radiant golden body. When he was young, Jiva Goswami made a deity of Krishna Balaram. He served it with clothes, chandan flowers, and ornaments, and he also gave it sweets. He would distribute the Mahaprasadam to his friends after the offering was done. He was so devoted that he would often cry when he was worshiping the deities. He was so attached to the deities that he would also hug them at night and fall asleep.
Once Jiva Goswami was fanning his guru, Rupa Goswami, when an old scholar came named Vallabhacharya to see what Rupa Goswami was writing. So while Rupa Goswami went to bathe in the Ganga, he read some verses and then wanted to do some corrections. So he showed all the corrections to Jiva Goswami, and Jiva Goswami said, proved them all wrong, and he said that his guru needed no corrections. So then Rupa Goswami found out what happened, and he said that Vallabhacharya is a very learned scholar, and he said that Jiva Goswami should go away from Vrindavan.
Hare Krishna, my name is Sabha, and I'm going to end the story. Jiva Goswami went to a place of Yamuna where there were lots and lots of crocodiles. They built their crocodile holes there. Jiva Goswami found an abandoned crocodile hole and stayed inside it. He didn't eat, he didn't sleep, he took a vow for silence for 1 year. And he just cried in separation from his guru in Vrindavan. One day, Sanatan Goswami was doing his morning duties when a few villagers came and said, your austerity is nothing compared to the Goswami living in the crocodile hole. Sanatan Goswami went to the crocodile hole and found Jiva Goswami there. Jiva Goswami was too weak to embrace his uncle, but so he just bowed from there, and he told Sanatan Goswami the whole story. Sanatan Goswami went to Rupa Goswami and said and told him to bring back Jiva Goswami to Vrindavan. Rupa Goswami went to Jiva Goswami and asked him to come back to Vrindavan. The end.
Hari Bol. Very Hari Bol. Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Let's have a big applause for all these kids. They've done such a wonderful job. So we'll quickly have them introduce themselves. Let's start with Dhruti. Go ahead. Can you pass on the mic?
Dhruti.
Anushree.
Balaram. Hare Krishna.
Nitai.
Garsundar.
Haribol.
My name's Abhay.
My name's Nihar.
My name is Nihar.
Raghav.
Kitapriya.
Hare Krishna, my name is Mahati.
Sanskriti.
Shubhabrata.
Thank you so much. And this beautiful group is actually taught by Poonam Mataji. She's taken her own wonderful time to teach them about Shat Goswami. Please, let's have a big hand for Poonam Mataji for all her hard work. We also have just not the curriculum, they also have their gardening classes that Bhagavati Mataji teaches, the music classes, dear Anani Radhika Mataji teaches, and she doesn't even, just not teaching the Gopinath group, she also teaches the older kids. And most of you have seen, she teaches harmonium to all the kids, you know, helping out with the band too. Let's have a big hand for Anani Radhika Mataji too. And now we are getting ready for the little kids' performance. So we will have all these kids, all of you little Vaishnavas, can you go sit down on there and then just be quiet so we can get started with our with Damodar group. Oh, you did? Oh, okay. Sorry. Yeah. So let's have a big hand for Raseshwari. Raseshwari is, we know that she's been teaching the Damodar group for quite some time. And, you know, it really takes a lot of patience and lot of work to put anything little together. And you can imagine that, I'm so sorry, I think I missed that part. So let's give a big hand for Raseshwari. Yeah. And we also have Harita Mataji. Harita Mataji here. Harita Mataji is a co-teacher for Raseshwari Mataji who works so hard with the kids. Thank you so much, both of you, for doing this. And so we have classes for the kids from 3 years to 16 years. Our kids in the older group are also working together, putting a musical night. So which will be coming up in about 4 weeks. So we would like to request everybody to please be here. I would like to ask Kanka Mataji and Jagrini Mataji say a few words for the kids as a appreciation.
Me to go first? Just to the kids? Here or there? Hari Bol. I'm very impressed. I love all of you. I think that you make this temple more beautiful than it already is. Krishna gives us so many things to make our lives to make our lives happy, to make our lives pleasant, things in Krishna consciousness, things like prasadam, the deities, the devotees, and the children. And when we see your performances, when we see that you are learning how to chant Hare Krishna, and when we see that you're learning how to behave so nicely, and when we hear your book scores, and when we see your beautiful shining faces dancing in front of the deities, it makes all of us feel so happy. And we know how happy it makes Srila Prabhupada. When Srila Prabhupada would come to L.A., Arch, Kanka, and my children were very, very little. They were babies. And Srila Prabhupada always took time every day to give the kids cookies, to smile at them. He really, really loved seeing the children dancing for Krishna. So we feel the same way. I want to thank you all very, very much. I want to ask you all to keep it up, keep up the good work. And I want to there's two things I want to ask you to do. Can you guess what they are? Prabhupada said they're the most important things. They're the only two rules in the whole world for you. Do you know what they are? Almost, not quite. Can you think? Listening to Krishna. Well, these are all good. Follow? Love, okay. I'll tell you what they are. They're simpler. Those are all fabulous. Chant and be happy. That's, you're getting closer.
Never forget Krishna.
That's the second one. And what's the first one? Yes. Always remember Krishna is the first one. And never forget him is the second one. Thank you.
I just want to thank all of you. The little children who sang all the songs, it was so wonderful to hear. And I actually have a copy of more songs that I'd like to share with the teachers for the children that we used to sing in preschool also. So we have one devotee, a god sister of mine, Jamini, who wrote many beautiful Krishna songs, and I actually have a copy of those, so I would like to share those. And I want to thank all the older kids. I'm just amazed at your knowledge and your ability to be able to speak so nicely. And Abbe, you are definitely a leader. You are... You love the microphone, so someday I'm sure you will be right out there in the front leading us. It's so inspiring, and Prabhupada did say that these children are not ordinary. They're sent to us to help. They're sent from Vaikuntha, so take very good care of them, and I can see they're being very well taken care of. Hare Krishna.
Thank you so much, Mataji. Thank you so much, Matajis. And we have two announcements.
Actually, the Gopinath kids are so excited. We are a little bit ahead of schedule. And if you give them the permission, they would like to sing the Gauranga Karuna Karo. It's a random request from the kids. So after your announcements are done, maybe the kids can just, they want to just do the Gauranga Karuna Karo.
Okay, so... I just have an announcement for the parents. As a parent myself, I have always been on lookout for picture books for my children. And my children are 4 and 6 years age. And finally, you know, I have found a touchstone. This is the stories of Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead. We all know there is a BBT Krishna book that is, you know, very popularly available. This is the children's version. So there are 4 volumes. Now, what is special about this? Each page has a BBT painting, and the stories are written for kids as young as 5 years old to read. So this is a very special find, I would say. I was so happy to find it. Every page is a picture, and you know, children, they learn more through the pictures because our pictures are so descriptive. They ask you questions and you can just, you know, start discussing based on the picture itself. So I would encourage our gift shop. We have Radhika Prema Mataji and Hari Sankirtan Prabhu. They have very kindly helped us purchase 15 copies, of which one I'm going to keep for our Sunday school. We have only 14 copies of this. They are available right now, and they are at a very subsidized rate of totally $40. Each book is $10. And you can see the quality of the book is really, really nice. So for the price, I think it's a very good find. So if you need it, you can pick it up. We have 14 copies in the back. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna. The kids have actually not even prepared for this, but they just want to sing it. So I'm just letting them take the opportunity to sing this.
I'm gonna start, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But no one's ready.
Can you start?
You start.
No, it's your turn.
You start.
Start already.
Goranga karuna koro. Ame dina hina jane. Moshamo patita prabhu nahi tribhuvane. Ganga karuna karo ame dina hina jane. Moshamo patita prabhu nahi trebobane. Dante trina dari gara daki he tomara. Kripa kor Shomar Hidaya Mandire. Kripa Kori Eso Amar Hidaya Mandire. Goranga Karuna Kara Ame Dina Hina Jane. Patita Prabhu nahi tribhuvane. Jadi daya na koribe patita dekhiya. Patita pavana nama kishera lagiya. Goranga karuna kara ame dina hina jane. Goranga karuna kara ame dina hina jane. Moshamo patita prabhu nahi tribhuvane. Moshamo patita prabhu nahi tribhuvane. Ode shiva vatu pane nahi kanishtara. Shri Charana Tarani Dane Tase Koro Para. Shri Charana Tarani Dane Tase Koro Para. Goranga Karuna Kara Medina hina jane. Goranga
Samopatita Prabhu Nahi Tribhuvane
Samopatita Prabhu Nahi Tribhuvane
Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Dasiranudasa
Chaitanya Prabhu Dasiranudasa
Partana Koro Yesada Narottama Dasa
Partana Koro Yesada Narottama Dasa
Gauranga Karuna Kara Ame Dina Hina Jane
Gauranga Karuna Kara Ame Dina Hina Jane
Moshamo Patita Prabhu Tribhuvane
Samapatita Prabhu Nahi Tribhuvane
Gauranga Karuna Kara Ame Dina Hina Jane Moshamo
Karuna Kara
Shambho Patita Prabhu Nahi Tribhuvane
Mosama Patita Prabhu Nahi Tribhuvane
That was absolutely amazing. Very, very beautiful.
Thank you.
That was very beautiful, and I just thought that we have a band group formed for the older kids. Looks like the little ones are going to take over. They already have a plan. One is playing kirtal, the other one is playing mridanga. So, which is very nice. Thank you so much, everybody. We have Akrunath Prabhu. Prabhu, would you like to say a few words, encourage the kids? We're very fortunate to have all these wonderful advanced devotees amongst us.
I just want to say how inspired I am to see you all just taking up this Krishna consciousness from the very beginning of your life. And that means you must have been successful yogis in your past life for a long time. It says in Bhagavad Gita, Arjuna asks Krishna, what happens if I take up the process of yoga and I become renounced and I don't pursue material success? If someone doesn't succeed in practicing yoga, then isn't he lost in both material and spiritual process? And Krishna says, no, one who takes up Krishna consciousness is never lost in any way, and that after many, many years in the heavenly planets, he'll take birth again. And if he practiced yoga for a short time, then he'll take birth in a rich family, or a family of brahmanas, and get a chance to take up again next time. But if he practiced yoga for a very long time and became very advanced, then he'll take birth again in a family of devotees who are great in wisdom, and he'll be practicing from the very beginning of his life in Krishna consciousness. So when I see you all singing these songs, I can see that you must have been doing it already in your last life. So I'm very inspired. So, Hare Krishna.
Thank you so much, Prabhu. Thank you. Okay, we're going to get ready for our Sunday school. All the kids can go. They have a lollipop prasadam for all the kids who performed. You can go outside. Raseshwari Mataji has a bag of lollipop prasadam for all those kids who performed, not the older ones. Thank you so much, and we'll get ready for our class at this moment.